for Natsumi Sasada.
Sasada currently down in fifth place and unlikely to get a medal. She needs something really super here to overtake Black.
Full twisting double somersault with a deep landing. It's a good combination. Whip back somersault into double back. Good powerful jumps. Sada working away towards the corner. The final seconds of the routine. One more tumble. And she get round to her feet. Double pike somersault. Safely through.
Today's work over for Natsumi Sasada. She'll be back tomorrow on the floor and the beam. I think he's going to just miss out on a medal today in the all-around. Got that bronze a couple of years ago. Who will succeed Kelly Sim, I wonder. Just had a 13.5 vault from Dorian Motton. Ellie Black next.
There's the double pike dismount. Bit deep on the landing. For Natsumi Sasada completes her fourth apparatus.
So top temporarily.